I'm Sinem. I am going to present my school Mustafa Doğan Anatolian High School to you. Let's start. This is the teacher's room. Our teachers for the lesson are. This is the canteen. We rest between classes and we can buy between classes and we can buy anything we want. These are our medals. Our school has got many accomplishments. Our classes are on the first and second floor. Classes of 9th and 10th grade students are on this floor. We have guidance service here. We can get help from them when we need.
There are classes of 11th and 12th grade students on this floor. 11th grades are preparing for the university exam. We wish them luck.
This is our gymnasium. We play basketball and volleyball here.
There are stairs leading up to the tribune at the entrance of the gymnasium.
We want to play volleyball. We set up the volleyball.
There are a small class and a teacher's room behind the tribune.
When we get out of the field, we meet the corridor. There are elements room, including point and girls' locker.
Pine and rose ship trees add color to the garden.